Sanibonani nibongosi lenhle sanibonani baswati lamahle sinemukele lo muhla lapha kumathapha ekolishi le His Majesty's Correctional Services lesingathi ipheceleti likolishi lemnyango wekucondzisa tigwegwe netimilo tebantu libitela mnge ngingipholile maziya kanti ke sinalo libandla lemsado ngephandle sitabe selokhu sihlelisene nani sinilethe lapukhome umsebenti walamhla walomnyango nine bengosi lenhle nje kunikhumbuta nje namhla ngasho ukuthi sihlangene ngalo lilanga lekugubha umsebenti leyehlukehlukene wawo lomnyango i-Correctional Services Day phinde futhi lokunye lesihlangene ngako lamhla kuphotfula kwalabo bebakathe baceceshwa labataba ngemaphoyisa awo lomnyango nine bengosi lenhle kanti ke maswati lamahle lokukhulu kakhulu lokubhekekile lamhla lana ngokuthi lifuthuma lenkundla yalapha ekolishi kumathapha njengoba sibheke ukuthi kufike yona imbube yemhlaba njengoba kungumanje liparedi nayo ibhendi sebavele bangene esikweleni nebenkosi lenhle sevele kulungele ukuthi umsebenti ungacala noma ngabe kunini nebenkosi lenhle lengakusho nje lokunye ukuthi lamhla njengoba sigubha leli langa lelanga leli ke ligujwa njalo ngeminyaka kanti ke lomuhla kusihlanganisa ilishumi nesihlanu solo imbube yemhlaba iyabusisa ukuthi umnyango ukhona kokuthi ubukise ngemisebenti yayo yawo lehlukehlukene leyiwentako ngiso sive nakiwo emakhosi kanti ke nine bengosi lenhle njengoba siqhubeka khona lapha konke sekuvele kume ngemumo kokuthi umsebentiso uvele sengwacana ngoba benginini njengoba netimenywa letimenyiwe kuwumsebentise nebengosi lamahle nje angisho ikhonile ukuthi sikhulumisane naye umphathi wawo umnyango phindile dlamini lo tosike asichazele kabanti bangumbutho noma bangumnyango wetemaje 11 leswatini ngokuthi empeleni namhla sihlangene ngani kumcwa kangakanani ngokuthi lo mnyango bongaba nanali langanali aphinde futhi asichazele mhlawumbe nangemphumelelo yabo bangumnyango ngokuthi bangumnyango sebahambe bafika lana M17 wabo. No problem. Because namhla lilanga lelimcoka kakhulu emlandweni noma kiwo umnyango siyathi ukuthi kunengi kakhulu lokutokwendeka ngetulu kwako konke sibhekele ukuthi sibusiseke namhla libalele khona e-Correctional Services Nkosi sikungaba kusichazela nje ngelilanga la namhla ukuthi ingabe lemcwaka kangakanani kuwo umnyango.
Siyabonga kakhulu namhla lilanga lelikhulu kithi si-Correctional Services ngoba sine-passing out parade kanye ne-Correctional Services Day. Uma kuleli langa leli uba kuhle kakhulu lapho uma kuta khona emakhosi atosivakashela, that's the ngiko lokuhle kakhulu sivakashelwa ngemakhosi. Phinze ngisho kwekuthi uma sibona abatali babaningi kangaka nako kuyasithokodisa ngoba siyacala kuba nelibutho lelikhulu kangaka e-Correctional Services leli phothulwa kunamuhla. Angisho futhi lokuphinze kwaba kuhle kakhulu kithi si-Correctional Services kube ne bo-Commissioner General bemave lang 11 bala. So ke nawo ngilokunye lokuhle kakhulu emave lang 11 kwahlangathi i-Africa yonke ngoba ngabe sisadakhe kuphela sicala khona e-Senegal ufike kuye Namibia uye Botswana uye eKenya uye eSouth Africa uye eZimbabwe to name a few but ang-11 sa onke emave la khona besinemsebenti tolo besinawo ngoba lo msebenti beswenti tolo lana si-Correctional Services nje sisenhlanganweni lenkulu yaka-AXA lehlanganisa emave onke e-Africa ma-Correctional Services ahlangane once in 2 years lapho akhuluma khona izaba te-Correctional Services sisherisha nama-ideas besikhona khona nje Senegal in the last 2 months sibuketa kwekuthi singabe sisebente njani isikhathi sa-COVID singemajele nekwekuthi ma ngaphinze kufika umkhuhlane lo njengalo noma kuhlupheka lo nje singakubamba 16 so ke namhla bede labe batakwenta i-handover laba labakhethwa lapho so kube mnanzi masihlangene itolo sase sihamba sivakashe esikoleni sethu evula amasango bafike bajabula kakhulu ukuthi ubona lesikolo bathi bayabuya batakwenza i-benchmarking la Correctional la kise Eswatini kwekuthi sende njani sibe nesikola lesinje. Angisho uciniso ukuthi lilanga silibhekise laba lihle kakhulu sigadze nje kakhulu sitakucala nabantu sababona sebangena sekusecala kuba kuhle e-Correctional Services namhla namangena bengisi akusiko la ngihlala ngihlangita khona lizawulehlukile.
Nkosi njengoba usho ukuthi kunemave lakhona la taphinda abuye futhi aton benchmark ningilomnyango kubuka nje nkosi ukuthi nithithani sasebenza esikhathini esiningi so uvela ukushita lokunye ukuthi letinye tinkinga noma ti ama challenges lenkena dibana nawo ningumnyango ngendzaba yabo COVID nisachubeka nisagcina nisalungisa nabo bamfu labagcinwe ngaphansi kwalomnyango kubuka nje nkosi ukuthi ingabe kuphi la caba ukuthi mhlambe ndoba sibuke yona development yawo umnyango kuyo yonke nje mhlambe leminyaka isisa umnyango usasetandleni takho nkosi
kuningana ngoba lokuningi lengicela ukukhona lokho bengikhona ngathi asemva kwakhe commissioner general babentshangase abeshethinga ngathi igcizi letinye sachubeka lashiye khona ba akufuneki bese usuya change sachuba sachithela lokunyela kwentile lokuhle nje washiya asakhiphi the correctional services act ya 2017 lesikwentile ke siyentile sase sakhe ma regulations lapho mega 2022 nyalo silungisa ama standing orders lefuta ngaba saphumile ngenza bese siba busy sicama sathi awuphuma ngaphele lomnyaka ngisho ukuthi ne wellness program yethu bese yentile lomnyaka lo yakadzeni sesiphisa siyibukisa sahlala phansi na hulumeni sesinaye public service nabo baka health sahlala phansi sayibuka sisasilungela yini nako ngilokunyelo sebakucetsile ke jack sengaphumi paper book takhona titsi naku sekukhona sekuningi lokuningi lengakubala kanye ne rehabilitation policy yethu nayo isebhodweni yaphekwa kwekuthi yes sayikhona i rehabilitation sayenta but sibane nemithetho lesulandzelako masiyenta siphinze sibone ne reintegration emavela amaningi asente kakhulu reintegration nase sida uphuma sonke ibenchmarking ngakhona
sibonga kakhulu ngasi isikhathi sakho savonga
kumana sibene khala phathi libutho lelingaze lemijeka kuna assistant chief officer wandile bebe assistant chief officer nombulelo fakuthi sebutho liphinze libe nabakhampani commanders na alpha company lo holo superintendent Tshizikalala bravo company superintendent Tipho Dlamini Charlie company senior superintendent Musi Khonda kube nama platoon commanders alpha company platoon number 1 assistant superintendent Sifiso Khumalo platoon number 2 assistant superintendent Masulilo Dlamini platoon number 3 assistant superintendent Sandile Mazibuko company dressing officer chief officer Bomani Sibi kube ne bravo company platoon number 1 kuna chief officer Sandile Sibi platoon number 2
Thank you, Correctional Services Brass Band, for that lovely piece of music. The nation advised that those who have their umbrellas, while open, that when His Majesty arrives into the arena, we are requested to please have them closed, ladies and gentlemen. Those of you who have your umbrellas on, you are expected to be on your feet and then you have them closed, ladies and gentlemen. While we wait for His Majesty's arrival, brass band, please, can you give us another piece of music? Ladies and gentlemen, His Majesty, may you please be on your feet, ladies and gentlemen.
The parade is formed in four companies. One parade commander, one 2IC, one chief major, four company commanders, 4 dressing officers, 10 platoon commanders, 10 platoon rear commanders, joined by color party, correctional services brass band, Imbali, Lutsango, Sepaka, and Nakobetela. 750 officers and trainees, Your Majesty, on parade, all ready for inspection. Bayete, Wena Parati.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
parade in roots and ceremony states. Bayethe wena ngakho.
Wengonyama, Correctional Services, Lomuhla. Bazita, Nembala Lomsebendi, so impumelelo. Lasi kupakona lusugu, lolukulu, lamadota, lwa umnyango, lungisa, nekonziswa, wetimilo, Eswatini. Bazita, Lomsebendi, Lomuhla, uhamba nekuphothulwa, kwelibutho, silosikhulu. Lebe liqeqeshwa esikolweni sawo umnyango lenamuhla silosikhulu litawuthatha sifungo lesikhulu sekusebenta embikwe ngwenyama litawuphindze libusiswe ngiyo ingwenyama silosikhulu lihambe liyawusebenta imisebenti ngekuhlukana kwawo kulesikhathi dlamadoda ngemvumo yengwenyama silosikhulu siyacela kuvula lo msebenti ngemthandazo Sikulu bo bishapi ba umnyango konsa dimilo bangazitha chief officer Sifiso Dlamini utasivulela silo sikulu ngawo umthandazo bayethe wena waphakathi.
Your Majesty, we request to open this ceremony with a word of prayer. Bayethe wena waphakathi.
We know Paga. Randall Kulu, Yakela, Negutitova Kulu, Bangazeta, Singaga, Tandazi, Sifunze Live Sinje, Abemabili, Mswatini, Yetisabele, 125. Labo Labetembe, Lagusumagate, Bafanana Nzaba, Ision, Lenge, Tanyatani, Sue, what right Uma? Kute kube phakathi njengoba tinzaba tihaqe eJerusalem kanjalo simakadze uhaqe sive sakhe kusukela manje kude kube phakathi. Ngiyacela mbakezethu sikhuleke egameni lika Jesu. Sibonga uthando lwakho uNkulunkulu wethu lomgwele nanamhla emini sithi akekho lofana nawe. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu kuwe ukuthi nalilanga nathi lebe silikhulekela sengilo uNkulunkulu wethu lomgwele lakho nasibuthele sisive sihlangene nemakhosi ethu kuyintokozo uNkulunkulu wethu lomhle kangaka. Siyabonga Nkosi sithi lomdzala wethu isuku nguwe itolo, nguwe namuhla, yebo naphakade. Siyathobeka ebukhoneni bakho. Sibonga Nkosi nekulondoloda. Tivakashi indlela yonke. Tisekhona babe titombukela. Lo mgijo lomkhulu kangaka. Siyathandaza Nkosi. Sikule nkundla. Siyathandaza egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Yebo livi lakho. Lithi labo labethemba wena. Bafanana nenzaba yaseSiyoni. Lengeke inyakatiswe. Siyathandaza Nkosi. Sisifo seMswati. Siyakukholwa Nkulunkulu. Angeke sinyakatiswe egameni likaJesu Kristu. Sibonga nekusigcinela ingwenyama iNkosi Mswati wesithathu nendlovukazi kanye nesive babe siyabonga. Sembukela bukhona bakho etihlelweni tonke letitawentiwa la. Sisiphakama lo mdzala wethu isuku sihole sihahle hahle live lethu leMswati ngemsa wakho Nkosi lomile kude kube phakathi egameni likaJesu Kristu. Amen.
Sikhulu singumnyango wekulungisa nekuconzisa timilo solo siyibambile iBhayibheli silo sikhulu njengakubhodla kwalo libhubezi bakazitha sicubulo salolusuku lomuhla kucinisekisa tebulungiswa letimelana nato tonke tingcinamba kute nhlala kahle netekuphepha silo sikhulu bakazitha lomsebenti lomkhulu nakangaka Kuneti vagashi tengwenyama neti kamuga emaveni lali shumi ne mave la mabili mbangazita. Sikutalo andewe na kunene ngemkumo emave lete nga auto singa salo msebendi kukomba kwa naslo skulu kuti budlelwane lubaka kubake nilive buyabonakala. Silo skulu sinelive lele soto, sinelive le Botswana, Zimbabwe, South Africa, Ghana, Uganda, Zambia, Mozambique, Kenya, Rwanda, Namibia, kanye nelive la Senegal silo skulu. Sipinze sibe nentangano tamatota lena lebuge tebulungiswa ya Afrika iphelele. Sine Executive Committee ya African Correctional Services Association lekhona nayo itohlanganyela nengwenyama kulomsebenzi silo sikhulu. Kulesikhathi lamadoda ngemvumo yayo ingwenyama libutho silo sikhulu liyacela ukuthi litovusela engwenyameni lihamba ema root steps nema ceremonial steps. Libutho liholwa ngu Assistant Commissioner Sicelo Zingane silo sikhulu. Parent YC wakhe Senior Superintendent Nothando Hlengethwa Dlamadoda. Bayithe wena waphakathi.
Your Majesty, at this point in time, the parade will march past His Majesty in roots and ceremonial steps. Bayithe wena waphakathi.
Bye-bye. tone. Other connection says about him. Operations.
Bayete, uno pagati. Your Majesty, the Correctional Services Department continues to pursue excellency in security, rehabilitation programs, reintegration, healthcare delivery, and community service. At this point in time, Your Majesty, the trainees request to take their oath of service before His Majesty. The oath will be administered by the College Commandant, Deputy Commissioner General, Mr. Vusimuzi Masego. Bayethe, wena phakathi. Libutho liyacela ngwenyama kutsasa sifungo embiwayo ingwenyama. Bayethe, wena phakathi.
We're up against. The Lord's Kuru, Mvumo yengwenyama, ngiyacela ndlamadoda, kuthathisa sifungo leli butho, lisangena kulo mnyango wokulungisa nokuqondisa imilo eSwatini. Libutho ndlamadoda. Linga makhulu amathathu nemashumi lasikhombisa nababili labantu abathatha lesifungo embuko kwengwenyama lamuhla wena phakathi. Bayethe wena phakathi. I was a man. I saw Songa's cards. Let me meet the corner. Let me meet the corner.
Bayete, wena phakathi. Your Majesty, what we have witnessed here
This moment is momentous for the trainees, and you know that they will take this oath with them with pride to the different working stations which are spread all over the country. It also comes as a revival to all seasoned officers present here today. Your Majesty, this is the time now where we all come together to celebrate those who have shown to be a cut above the rest. They excelled Your Majesty in their different fields of training. They are the best of the best, Your Majesty, in this squad 63. First up, we have the best in academics in service number 4721, Andile Dlamini. We have the best in shooting, service number 4525, Bongiwe Dlamini. We have the best in drill, Your Majesty, in service number 4588, Wenzokuhle Dlamini. We have a well-behaved trainee, Your Majesty, in service number 4476, Maibongwe Vilani. And we have one who showed resilience, Your Majesty, in service number 4805, Notando Manyati. These trainees will be escorted by one of their instructors, service number 3915, Wardress Notando Dlamini. We request His Majesty to award these trainees. Ngito tinhlonhlolothi talo lelibutho lelikusquad 63 silo sikhulu letihlabene bangazitha. Bayethe unaphakathi. Andile Dlamini, njengoba emaklasi akhona ekolishi ngekhathi kuyafundwa ikakhulu ukuphatha kahle labo labagciniwe kuwo emacorrectional centers ethu. Kube ngulo ishayako ihlavu steam steleka mbangazitha ku 4525 Bongiwe Dlamini ngudzathe mbangazitha lokusho ukuthi nelijaha lingabuthi indlela awu liyawusinza ngelizazana silo sikhulu. Kube nelicithwe lemfolo mbangazisha ku 4588 Wenzokuhle Dlamini umnika yemarussia uhamba nayo, yemangisi uhamba nayo, ngiyabona neyemandiya angayikhombisa abantu wena wekunene. Ngulothi phetha kahle 4476 Maibongwe Vilane isaqeqeshwa libutho ukhombe ukuthi phatha kahle kulolonke libutho lona bangazithi
wena phakathi.
Service number 4805 Nothando Manyati, wena wekunene lothe uma kufika tivungu vungu wathi yena ayi njengensaba yasesiyoni akana utanyatanyiswa yena uyawusebenzela ingwenyama wena wekunene aye the wena phakathi. Thank you.
Especially Tanta Begune, Sixty-three. Kuleskatsi Damatota Libutola Coslos Kulu Litau Kang Sangayo in Folo Correctional brass band isiphe umucu slow school bayithi wena ophakathi
Namhla ngilo lilanga lokuthi nani nithi vethe siveni nibukise ngemikhiqi ngemikhono enlahlukene nkosta sita ujabula kangakanani ngekubuka imfolo letehlukehlukene nayo imidlalo lelungise nguwo umnyango njengoba namhla ngilo lilanga lokuthi nani nithi vethe siveni nibukise ukuthi luhlangothi lwaka social work ngilolunye lolumcoka cishe kakhulu kakhulu nisanda umsebenzi wenu nongomnyango we correctional services siyati ukuthi ungilomunye lobuke lolohlangothi lelo mhlawumbe nje kungaba ngikho ukusichazela kabanti ngemsebenzi wenu kulolhlangothi laka social work noma luhlangothi lwethu enhlala kahle
siyabonga make ngingimede
wena lo makhahlakahla kasophuza maka
sonhlala kahle njoba soshito nje make sibuke inhlala kahle labangekhathi labagcinwe ngekhathi since sathi ukuthi bangene ngekhathi nje ngoba kubonile emangweni so umsebenzi wethu ke ukuthi sibalungisise sibafundzise tindlela labangatisita ngato asengibekise nje mhlambe umuntu ubekane nginga yekukwata angakhona ukuyikontrola shothi siba nema classes lesiba nawo lekuthiwa ngema treatment program lapho khona kuba nabo enga management lapho khona ahlala umuntu afundiswe ukuthi enga yakhe udilisha njani nayo sithi singacedza lapho bese simnika netindlela tekukhopha ukuthi nasela ngaphandle sekwenteka sakaphindze akwata angatisita kanjani kuze kuthi angaphindze abuyele ngekhathi ejele
By two, by the cool. Close cool, Kulesi sathi namadoda.
Libutho lakho litawukhangisa ngayo imfolo. Bazitha batawutshengisa ingwenyama kuthi umsebenti nabacecesha uhambe wafikaphi nokuthi balukele yini silo sikhulu kuyawuthatha umsebenti wengwenyama ngokuhlukana kwawo etiteshini. Silo sikhulu bataphize bahalalisele yona ingwenyama nelive. Kulo mnyaka lomkhulu lakangaka silo sikhulu lapho khona sijabula sibungata emashumi lasihlanu nesihlanu eminyaka ingonyama yatalwa nelive lakangwane nalo mbakazitha ligubha iminyaka lengamashumi lasihlanu nesihlanu lathola inkululeko silo sikhulu bataphize banquse yona ingonyama kuthi ishumayele kona kuthula evene umnotho usimame silo sikhulu baqhubeke silo sikhulu bajengise emasu labeka setshendiswa ngemakhosi asendvulo kulwa timphi itawugwaza ngetimpondo bangazitha kulesikhathi libutho liyacela silo sikhulu kukhangisa ngayo imfolo lwandlo olukhulu bayithi wena waphakathi
Your Majesty, at this point in time, the parade will showcase their drill skills before His Majesty. Baete, una pagati.
Ijabule mpilo lonyaka, liyabulala kangwane. Yes, no.
Sisebenze.
Bayethe wena ophakathi bonye abantu bona libutho litshengisa umdlonga bakazitha nekulungela kuyawuthatha umsebenzi wengwenyama silo sikhulu kulesikhathi idla madoda ngemvumo yayo ingwenyama siyacela silo sikhulu salesingena etinkulumeni bakazitha Sicela ukuphakamisa indvuna etiko letemthetho nemthetho sisekelo dlamadoda. Itabese isiphakamisela umhlonishwa ndvunankulu elive leSwatini. Yena ke mbakazitha utabese wenta umsebenzi wakhe dlamadoda longangayo silo sikhulu. Bayethe wena ophakathi.
Your Majesty, at this point in time, we request that the Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs makes her remarks. Bayethe, unaphakathi.
Bayethe, unaphakathi. Your Majesty, King and Ingwenyama of the Kingdom of Eswatini, Emakhosikati, Your Royal Highnesses Banva Bengosi, the Right Honorable Prime Minister, Councillors, Chiefs, the Chief Justice, the Deputy Prime Minister, Cabinet Ministers, Presiding Officers, Excellencies and Members of the Diplomatic Corps, Regional Administrator for Manzini Region, Commissioners General from the continent, former Commissioners General of Correctional Services, Executive Command, and all officers of Correctional Services, Executive Command, and all ranks of sister forces, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Your Majesty, it is an honor and a privilege to have you, Your Majesty, join us today as we celebrate the 15th Correctional Services Day and witness the pass-out parade for Squad 63. The theme of today's significant occasion, ensuring a corrections dispensation responsive to inherent emerging socio-security challenges, illustrates the remarkable progress made by the department in creating an environment that addresses social and security challenges. Your Majesty, over the years, the department has successfully transitioned from a punitive system to a corrections dimension, as encompassed by the Constitution of the Kingdom of Eswatini of 2005 and the Correctional Services Act of 2017. Corrections is a dynamic field that requires a multifaceted approach to tackle the ever-increasing challenges it faces. We do not undertake these advancements in isolation, but in alignment with our national laws and international instruments we have acceded to. With that, I would like to express our gratitude to Your Majesty for the newly promulgated Correctional Services Regulations of 2022. This achievement, Your Majesty, was made possible through the support of UNDP, UNICEF, and other stakeholders. These regulations have provided strategic direction in terms of the management, rehabilitation, and aftercare treatment of inmates. The regulations have fully activated the department's programs established under the Correctional Services Act of 2017. One new program, soon to be rolled out in terms of the regulations is parole, where deserving persons in custody are conditionally released after careful assessment and due diligence by the parole board in conjunction with the Commissioner General. Parole, Your Majesty, marks the beginning of a new chapter in the lives of incarcerated individuals. It is an example of the innovative approaches taken by the department to decongest correctional centers without compromising security and safety. These regulations also led to the review and development of key departmental policies, such as the ongoing review of standing orders, rehabilitation and aftercare policy, and the wellness policy. These policies, Your Majesty, are at an advanced stage and will be operational very soon. Your Majesty, as we celebrate the 15th Correctional Services Day and pass out parade, I would like to thank you for the opportunity to fill vacant posts within the service. It was right here, this time last year, Your Majesty, where you sanctioned the recruitment process. Today, 372 recruits will pass out in the presence of their families and their friends. Bayete wena wapagati. These recruits will add much needed human resources to all correctional centers in the kingdom. Some of these recruits bring added academic qualifications, which will be an advantage to the institution. Your Majesty, it is an absolute honor for me to report to you today the outstanding dedication, discipline, and professionalism displayed by the correctional services officers at every rank under the leadership of Lamakhosini. As the first female Commissioner General in the country, Lamakhosini has done the nation proud, not only in the country, Your Majesty, but in the region as well. On this note, Your Majesty, it is an exceptional privilege to acknowledge the presence of distinguished heads of correctional institutions from various African countries who share this esteemed gathering with us today. Your Majesty, present today, we have heads of correctional institutions from Senegal, from Mozambique, from Kenya, from Uganda, Namibia, Botswana, Zimbabwe, Rwanda, South Africa, Ghana, and Zambia. Their collaboration with our department under the African Correctional Services Association, ACSA, and the SADC Heads of Corrections Forum has fostered a strong bond among member states. Through these partnerships, Your Majesty, they have achieved numerous accomplishments. Notably, ACSA, in conjunction with the Namibia University of Science and Technology, has developed an academic program called the Bachelor of Criminal Justice in Correction Management. This prestigious qualification, Your Majesty, will significantly enhance the capacity and expertise of our officers. Your Majesty, it is with utmost honor and respect that I continue to present to you today the remarkable achievements and initiatives undertaken by the correctional services in pursuit of excellence and self-sufficiency. In an endeavor to contribute to the National Food Security Program, correctional services partnered with companies like Eswade and National Maize Corporation to collectively produce maize. The surplus is then sold to recover production expenses, thereby alleviating the strain on the budget. This partnership not only enhances our self-reliance, but also positively impacts the nation's food security. In IT, Your Majesty, Correctional Services has made significant strides in implementation of cutting-edge ICT solutions, bolstering security and communication within our correctional centers. In the realm of sports and recreational activities, I'm delighted to announce that the Correctional Services Choral Choir emerged victorious in the choral music competition, while Vulamasango School triumphed in the school's choral choir competition. Additionally, Your Majesty, our netball teams, both male and female, were crowned champions. And Green Mamba FC, Your Majesty, emerged as the champion of the Premier League. Kuyabonakala silo sikhulu ukuthi iCorrectional Services itithethe tonke tindondo letikhona silo sikhulu. Nasita ngalahlangothini lasekufoleni silo sikhulu nakhona iCorrectional Services ikhombise ukuthi isezingeni lelisetulu kakhulu. In collaboration with the Ministry of Sports, His Majesty's Correctional Services recently organized one of the largest sporting events for inmates. These sporting codes, Your Majesty, brings us closer to the people we serve by fostering community bonds and building trust between our officers and the community. Your Majesty, I also wish to thank various stakeholders, Your Majesty, that have been instrumental in helping His Majesty's Correctional Services in a number of ways. Your Majesty. We thank local pastors who visit our correctional centers, providing the much-needed spiritual nourishment to inmates. Additionally, we express gratitude to members of the business community who generously donate dignity packs and other toiletries for both male and female inmates, and many other good deeds, Your Majesty. We also thank individuals and partners that offer education and empowerment programs, equipping inmates with various skills to better their prospects in future. Moreover, Your Majesty, we are deeply grateful for the strategic assistance received from the Republic of India, which facilitated the training of 14 officers in various capacity building programs in agriculture, in healthcare, leadership in management and in entrepreneurship. We also extend our gratitude to the Republic of Taiwan for their support in training 4 officers in a specialized security program. These fruitful relationships cultivated by you, Your Majesty, abroad continue to bear fruit for our beloved kingdom. We are truly grateful, Your Majesty. As we move forward, Your Majesty, we are resolute in our commitment to upholding the highest standards of corrections, meticulously adhering to legislative frameworks, international instruments that guide our actions. Your Majesty, on behalf of the entire Correctional Services team, we wish to say to you, Your Majesty, that it is an immense privilege to serve under your wise and visionary leadership. We remain steadfast in our commitment to upholding the principles of correctional services, ensuring the safety and well-being of both our officers and those in custody entrusted to our care. In that regard, Your Majesty, ngicela kuthatha lelithuba Lalselwa to present to you on behalf of Correctional Services a gift of 5 beasts, Your Majesty, tinkomo leti sihlanu silo sikhulu letinzathu dayo ingwenyama letimbili tendlovu yemhlaba silo sikhulu. Silo sikhulu, iCorrectional Services icela nekwetfula tilolana letibili silo sikhulu letigcwele titselo letilinywa khona lapha iCorrectional Services silo sikhulu. iCorrectional Services, Your Majesty, icela nekwetfula lishekele linganga 50,000 wemalangeni kuyo iPhilani Mswati silo sikhulu lephasi kwayo indlovu yemhlaba. Your Majesty, I now request permission to descend from the podium and invite His Excellency, the Right Honorable Prime Minister Cleopas Lamini, to come forward, Your Majesty, to do his assignment. Bayete, we're now a pagati. Long live the King. Long live the Kingdom of Eswatini. Bayete, we're now a pagati.
We know Pagat. Emakosigati Bandra Bengosi Emabandla Walulega Boba Betikulu The Church Lengandolo Lenguria Gangwane Deputy Prime Minister Tintuna Tembuso Members of the Diplomatic Corps Patis Funza, Funza Saramanzini, Commissioner General Labakonala from all the African region, Commissioner General Weli Velagangwane, Nembuto Wongele, was a correctional. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Sinenhlanhla lenkulu kuthi sithi khanze sihlanganyele kulomkhosi nembube yemhlaba nelilanga libalele kahle lingafani nasemihleni kwenyama eminyakeni leminingi letako laba labaphothulwako namuhla silo sikhulu bayawusho ukuthi ngelusuku lwabo kwakunengwenyama itobabusisa wena wekunene akusiko lokuncane loku silo sikhulu ukukhulu kakhulu etimpilweni tabo sonke sagraduate sasingajabula ukuthi kwakungabe kunembube yemhlaba kepha ngaleto sikhathi awu kwakune kwakukhona mhlambe prime minister ugcine lapho nje silo sikhulu siyabahalalisela laba thole ukuthi base befike kulesigaba lesi wena wekunene sithandza nekusho kwekuthi abatikhanze bangilabakhethiwe labanenhlahla kusi baphumelele befike la Maningi kakhulu sile sikhulu eMswati laba engathandza kuba lalaba khona khona Maningi kakhulu futhi eMswati laba engakhona kwenda lokhu lebakwendile bona lapha bakhona khona Ngako ke sigcizelela ekuthinini babususekile futhi babe nenhlanhla kwenyama isecurity kulamalanga Inglamanye emapilas lasimisa umnotho wena wekunene kude abantu abatawuda eveni lakangwane batotshala imali batitshalele lapha kude khona isecurity ngako ke silo sikhulu siyakugcizelela lokwekuthi lo msebenti labawuthathako namuhla laba bekunene une responsibility lenkulu silo sikhulu umkhulu kakhulu bangawuthathi ubebuleleti ngwenyama utawuhamba kuhambe kube khona labataba yenga wena wekunene angungabathi lokho angisho nokusikwendeka kuhle kube khona ngisibataba khona labataba yenga babatshele ukuthi aniboni yini ukuthi niyahlupheka aniboni yini ukuthi bayanigcilatha bathi sebenzani ebusuku bona balele kepha namhla silo sulu ngiyabakhumbuta ukuthi bafungile bathi baya usebenza la level kaNgwane baya uhlonipha inkhosi lekhona nelaya ulandzela celani wakhumbule lamagameno leni washito embikwe ngwenyama kungabi nje ukuthi bekuyingoma kube ukuthi benikhuluma nisho kona kwenyama ngishito singabahalalisela labe kunene osibacetsela umsebenzi baphumelele befike lapha sekufanele khona usibathathe bayosebenza silo skulu sicela ukuthi bahloniphe bangagcina ekuhloniphe emakhosi kuphela bahloniphe labo labanikwe bona ukuthi basebenze nabo bangababuki kube ukuthi wosebona sebayati ngoba uma bangakahloniphi lalabo abalandzelako bangeke bakhone ukuhlonipha ngembili kwaloko ataba khona ama challenges wena wekunene sisebenza ngema resources la limited ukuthi imali atisito letifinyelele ukuthi dingenda konke libe singathanda usithi kwende kepha usasetshenzwa kuyabekedelwa igcine etfolakele imali kusebendeke ngalawo mafisi lo skulu kuyala laba labasanza kuphotfulwa ngicela kubeka lapho ngwenyama lilanga leli lelifanele ukuthi nababe kunene bathi vele bona directly umbube emhlaba seyibemukela seyibayala seyiba commissioner silo skulu sengivele ngifike ke ngwenyama ekuthinini ngicela imbube yemhlaba ukuthi iphefumulele sivesayo iphefumulele nalabo abaphothulwa bayethe wena waphakathi wena ongangisindaba
Oyethe uyaphakathi sibe kunene
yacelwa
yacela sibe kunene sithi
silalele ngonyama kunene ciphisa umsindo ungabi nemsindo bekunene oyethe uyaphakathi sibe sisukume sime ngetinyawo bekunene sihloniphe silo semhlaba
Spanish, I was a soldier,
Thank you.
makhosikati bantu babengosi ndvunankulu ikhulu lijaji lelikhulu lisekela la ndvunankulu emabandla ekululeka imvuna tembuso nabamele mave kuleli lo bukwesigodzi salapha kamanzini imenywa letibalulekile nanonke bekunene bo-commissioner general ababuya ngaphandle kuleli commissioner general lo lapha kithi Eswatini nani nonke maphoyisa e-correctional services siyanivusela kumathapha maphoyisa
emakhosikati Your Royal Highnesses, Prime Minister, Chiefs, the Chief Justice, Deputy Prime Minister, Councillors, Cabinet Ministers, members of the Diplomatic Corps, the Regional Administrator for the Manzini Region, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the Commissioner Generals from the regions and beyond, Commissioner General and all ranks of His Majesty's Correctional Services, I greet you all here in Matsapa.
Maphoyisa, namuhla sibuthene lapha e-Correctional Services lapho khona side njoba kulanga lenu leli maphoyisa uphindze futhi kube langa la khona dophothula bonke labale beba vele ba recruitiwe njoba naku namuhla sebata uvele nabo bathathe sigaba sekuba ngemaphoyisa ngalokuphelele emaphoyisa
Correctional officers, it's such a joy and pleasure for us to be here today on the double occasion where we have the Correctional Services Day and also the passing out parade of those officers who have been training, the recruits that have been training all along, and today is their day to be passed out and be presented as correctional officers.
Embekunene elangeni lelinjena satsa lelithuba kunemukela nonke ikakhulu batali labo labakhona nabo batobona netihlobo tonke letikhona emkhatsisini nesive sonke labakhona nalababuya ngaphandle utokwati ukuthi batobona lo mkhosi wanamuhla babe inceya lo mkhosi bekune
We do take this opportunity in welcoming you all to this great event today. My special welcome goes to the parents and relatives that are here to witness the passing out parade of their friends and relatives here today. And further to those that are here amongst us from without our borders who have come to also join us for this great occasion here today.
Maphoyisa. Siphinde sithatha nelifuba nekumukela labo commissioner general lababuya e-Africa njengoba e-Africa nayakha kwekuthi kune-vision 2063 yakha kwekuthi kufuneka kube kunyenti lokulungiswako e-Africa kufakwe tindzaba tekubuka tepolitiki te-economy tenhlala kahle nete security na kukonge ebekune.
I take this opportunity again to welcome the Commissioner Generals who are from the African bloc. I do recall that when the Vision and Agenda 2063 was espoused, amongst the issues in the detail were the issues to deal with politics, economy, and security. It is for that reason that I'm gratified that you are all here in the furtherance of our 2063 agenda.
Mbekunene, seeing a gefige glum kosilapa, le likacha le lema correctional services onge Africa, be gala pagangwane, njoba live, lagangwane, beling chair, wale African Correctional Services Association, usho ukuthi onke lama associations ema correctionals la lapha Africa live la kangwane beling chair kwazi kwafika kulesikhathi sekuthi idolo libe selihandisha over e chairmanship eBotswana nabo lesibabungelako nekuwe kusho ukuthi sithokotile siba kangwane ukuthi siusebenze kahle lo msebenzi with my correctional services.
Correctional officers, preceding the day of today, we had a gathering of correctional services in the region from our organization, which is the African Correctional Services Association, where we have been chair in this past term. We want to thank the kingdom for steering this organization very well in the term, which has just come to an end yesterday, where our correctional general has handed over the baton to Botswana. And we do take this time today in wishing Botswana well in continuing in prospering this great organization that we dearly hold in the region.
Maphoyisa, umhlangano lonjena uyalekelela esigabeni sokuthi nasiku region sibe ne standard sinye, ungathi nawufika eSwatini ukhanze sekwehlukile, kepha noma ufika eSwatini noma ngawufike kuliphi lelinye live la eAfrica, ukhanze ukuthi onke la ma-standards ayafanana namaphoyisa.
Correctional officers, such an organization is vital for us in maintaining similar standards and procedures regionally and also continentally. This organization is for that reason, and we hope it shall continue doing so.
Sivile ngayela makhosini abikawe ukuthi lo msebenzi loba lapha bekunalama correctional services commissioner general bebashiyela nalugwayi ekubukiseni kubambiseni umsebenzi we correctional services ukuthi still maintain a standard siqhubeke sibe sedulu ngoba konke lesikwendako la Africa sifuna ukubamba lesigaba sekwekuthi siya ku 2063 la khona iAfrica konke ema structures eAfrica abe sesigabeni lesedulu maphoyisa.
As Loma Kosini reported here today that the meeting of the Commissioner Generals of Africa went very well. Indeed, this is in line with our 2063 agenda of unifying and maintaining a continent of similar vision.
Maphoyisa, lokuhle kwekuthi emave ayadumisa nge-standard lesibonalisa ukuthi ligatsha langakithi lelibuke labanetigwegwe ekubachonzisa bavele bawubeka umsebenzi embili bawubeke ube professional lo kulesigaba levele nemhlaba wonke jikelele ubhekile kwekuthi nawunakelele labo lababonala kokuthi kumbe baphambene nemithetho kuthi noma kunjalo balithole lusito lelingeluke ukuthi kusasa babuyele baqonze babe bantu labatawube baqonzile emayimangweni.
Correctional officers, The nations of the world and the international community applauds your great work in the rehabilitation and also the corrections that are given offenders of law. Because indeed it is important that when people have offended the law, they are rightly corrected, rehabilitated, and also reintroduced into their various communities in a very good estate. Therefore, we applaud you for a very good work that you do when these offenders are presented within your shores.
Na logu maphoyisa singafakaza ngoba sivele besikhona nesikhathile lapha labanye babo baye bafike nasebaphumile lapha batodibongela sandla lebeni baphese ngaso iyagulu ngoba bathi nabalapha bafike bacabange ukuthi kumbe batawuphatheka kalikhuni kabi kepha bamangale lo musa longaka lobonala kokuthi nabaniketa wona amaphoyisa loyo ngumsebenzi lomuhle lenwendawo amaphoyisa.
Correctional officers, we are also testament to the effect that you do treat well those that are presented within your shores. I have received various testimonies from people who were presented to you who had previously thought that they will be treated badly within your hands. But they have reported to me that they were rightly treated and rehabilitated and once again reintroduced back into their communities.
Ulendlela leni baphatha ngayo kahle baze bativi banelicala nokuthi ingabe bona lesehlakalo labasenda kwaze kwase kufikeni ubone ukuthi umuntu nasakathi eshayele enhlitweni usuke kuyindlo lenkulu leyo emaphoyisa.
They do report to me that because of your good treatment and professionalism that you do as you conduct your work here, they have also become remorseful to their conduct and behavior. And this is indeed a good thing, that when people reach the point of remorse, it goes to show that indeed they have repented of their bad behavior.
Maphoyisa labanye baye bangibikele nekwekuthi nibanikete ama-skills langentulo lebebangawadi nekwekuthi batawathola phi ubonakale kwekuthi ngekufika la ekulite eminyango tekuqondzisa labanetigwegwe bathole emakhono langiwo nangaphandle bakhone nokwemukeleka esiveni nalaba baphethe tikhwama tetimali bakhone kubeva babasekele babanikete likusasa lelihle maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, some of the past offenders of law have reported to me that whilst within your shores they've gained various skills which they do not know which university would have imparted such skills upon them. These very skills have worked very well for them as they have been reintroduced in the various communities. They have been welcomed because they have now become a great help in the various communities, and also the financial institutions of the kingdom have supported them very well in re-establishing their trade wherever they are.
Maphoyisa kulesigaba lenihamba ngaso kuyabonakala ukuthi nilandzela iBhayibheli ngoba Jesu uyathi umuntu nangabe akwenda kabi ungaphindiseli wena lokuhle lofanele ukwende wewe ukuthi ube nesihawu nemusa nelithandwa kuloyo muntu atozabone wewe ukuthi nanaye kulokubeka kwendile akusindwe lebekufanele ayende emaphoyisa.
Correctional officers, you do indeed show that you follow the Holy Bible and the scriptures that tell us never to practice revenge. When someone does evil to you, you must always return the good. With the compassion and the care that you give these offenders, it is showing indeed that these people have been under your lovely hand.
Lolunyawo ke leni hamba ngalo maphoyisa siyalithumisa kakhulu nekunikhuthata ukuthi njengoba niyibambile ngesandla lesihle qhubekani nende lomsebenzi lomuhle lenwendako ubanakelela labo leni nabo lapha nihlale nabo nibafundise sikholwa nekwe ukuthi nanabo bayawuthi nasebaphumile bakwati nekwe ukuthi bese bathi shaya nembala kwe ukuthi abangaphindzi babuye lapha ke inemaphoyisa.
Correctional officers, I commend you and applaud the work that you do here in your facilities. The people that are always brought within you are always well taken care of, and I hope and believe that even those that are still within your shores will continue feeling the same treatment and also be remorseful of their bad acts and never wish to return to their bad ways in future.
Maphoyisa, imibiko lengiyitholako ukuthi leleni kwendako kuyalekelela nokuthi kubehlise ebugebengu eveni lokubonala ukuthi lo naloyo bese ufika uyalishumayela lelivangeli lokuthi asitiphatheni kahle sibantu sihlalisane kahle ngemoya lomuhle maphoyisa ukuthi ke loyo msebenzi loyo usitile kakhulu ekutheni bugebengu ngedinombolo behle nalapha kithi sithandaza nokuthi njengoba behla abuqhubeke behle kakhulu maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, your work and your job is indeed beneficial to the nation because it goes for the reduction of crime in the kingdom. We do pray and hope that this trend will continue declining the rates and levels of crime in the kingdom as those that past offenders repent and forsake their wicked ways. We do hope and believe that crime will continue to go on a downward trend as we lead our lives into the future.
Bekunene kulamalanga nje njengoba kunelikhetho na kunelikhetho ke kuyavama ukuthi bantu ngoba sive siyancoma sincoma abantu abanyenti bese uyawufuna tindlela tekuthi kumbe nangitawufika kubantu bangibuke bese kuyawulahleka bogogo nabomkhulu nebantwana na nekuganga konke lokuba khona kuthi leso sixwayiso asisixwayiso kuthi njengoba bayasebenza lapha e-correctional services asingabe sesiletha umsebenzi uba mkhulu kakhulu ngoba kumbe sesifuna kuyawungena ephalamende ngekushoyo ngentinyama tebantu bekunene.
Correctionals, as we are aware, it is the days of elections that are upon us as a nation. Many are found at times that they believe that in the using of the elderly, Bokoko and Bomkulu and our children, they will then get some luck and also get some privilege into going or getting into parliament. I therefore want to warn the nation to desist from such behavior and not burden the correctional services with more work than they have today. Such behavior is indeed condemned, that no member of parliament nor any other portfolio shall use such behavior where people will go missing amongst us in trying to get luck to get into these positions of power.
Labalabakanya kakhulu kuthiwa awu dawuthi na uqhamuka uthole yena ukhanye nje kuku usaqhamuka lapha isheshenza bayivunywe bangakavumi bantu kwe ukuthi ka awu donke le todi qwayiso nento ekuhlukubeta abantwana bomake ufuneka sitiqwayise esiveni songana kwendele umsebenzi wemabutho ecorrectional ube malula. Where was in Nazi Sive, Swanless Babambi, Sengalapa, where was Gongeles Quendago, singing Dum Sebendi Wabo, a Ubelconi, a Begune.
Also, the continued mutilations of those that are light skinned amongst us in hope and belief that when I appear before people, I shall be seen from afar and embraced. We want to warn those that are in the habit of these wicked rituals that they conduct on the light-skinned persons, and also the abuse of women and children that continue to bring a bigger burden upon the correctional services, is here reprimanded and condemned in the nation, that such behavior must not continue in the nation in order to relax the burden that is already obtaining within the correctional services.
Maphoyisa, kiyo yonke le msebenzi lemihle lenendako, livelonke lakangwane liyabonga liyandumisa ngekutinikela nangekutikhandla ngesikhathi sonke. Ngoba noma ngabe nibitiwe ngasiphi isikhathi kwekuthi nangumsebenzi kufanele kuyosetshendwa ute lapho niye nisebenze khona uvakale kwekuthi awu bese kukhona bese kunjani sithi ke loko ke asikuvumisi kakhulu kulelo nyawo lenihamba ngalo kwekuthi live liyawuphila nanawuchubeka nende njalo maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, the nation does applaud your great work in the nation. Your acts of good work and kindness have been indeed applauded by the nation, and we do pray and believe that you will continue wherever you are called for any assignment, as it has been reported to me that not even a single day where you have been called upon for duty, have you placed personal gratification before your noble duties. Whenever you have been called upon, you have reported timelessly and actively and ready and willing to assist the nation.
Maphoyisa, nani ninelabasha lenifikako, nikhombisile imfolo yeni display yeni ukuthi cha then maphoyisa sibili kungabusasho nekwe ukuthi niyafika i-drill leniyendile lapha awe yabonakala nekwe ukuthi i-unique senetitayela inalokwa nalokwa kwayabonakalisa kwe ukuthi awe ni-masterishile kakhulu emaphoyisa.
To the passing out recruits today, I must show my personal gratification in what I have observed here today. I could no longer tell who is a recruit and who is a police correctional officer. In the display that you gave here today, I could see the various styles that we're also performing here today, that indeed you have been well trained whilst in the college.
Mapoisa, sithumisa ngutimisela ngoba nani ngiyakholoka ukuthi nani sasuka emakhaya beningadibu ulukhuni bekuba lapha e correctional services la khona ndawuvuka ekuseni nishona esikoleni ningenele i road work ubonalise ukuthi nabuya nendalo kwanalokwa kepha nayibamba navisa nafika lani khona khona njoba kuyabonalisa nekwekuthi nemtimba iyakhona iyakhomba kwekuthi niceceshiwe senilungele kwekuthi senifanele niyodeploya niye ngetiteshi lapho ndawo bekwakhona amaphoyisa.
I have also been impressed by your commitment and the courage demonstrated before me today. I am aware that when you were enlisted to this great assignment, you did not know what lay ahead of you. But whilst here, you have shown your commitment, your courage and zeal in showing that indeed you are committed to the badge that is going to be bestowed upon you. I can see and attest that indeed you are now ready to be deployed to the various stations to go and exercise the trainings that you have been equipped with.
Mapoisa, sithumisa wona ma instructors enu lebekani khomba indlela nisangena nifika ningazange senende i-training nekufola nako konke lokhu banikhomba ama-instructors nazi nafika la senikhona khona namhla senenda le display leseyibonala ukuthi i-professional kakhulu. Sithi-ke asibadumise ngemsebenzi lomuhle labawendile emaphoyisa.
I do take this time, correctional officers, in commending your tutors and trainers that have tutored you so very well. I could see with the drill that indeed a lot of education skills have been imparted upon you that you are going to able to demonstrate in your various stations where you are going to be deployed.
Maphoyisa nale mbili la ndawo yakhona ngetindzawo lapho ndabeni deploye khona uqhubeka solo ntinika nifunza ngephoyisa be correctional services kumqoka lokusho ukuthi baye basindlela ibutwa kulabasembili nitinike lithuba lelifanele ekutheni lo msebenzi niwende ube kahle ni maintain le standard lesemaphoyisa lakhona yalo lasibambile kwekuthi ungathi wawu sekufikela abalabasha base bafike bayona kwekuthi nani nawubambisana nabo umsebenzi welive utozihambe kahle emaphoyisa.
Now that you are about to go and join other correctional officers, I charge you here today to go and join them, showing your bravery, showing your loyalty and courage as you join them wherever they are. You are to learn from them so that there is no division among the ranks and it becomes obvious that these are now the new recruits that have just passed out. I charge you to join them and learn from them and take the baton and do us proud as a nation.
Sikholona ukuthi nani khona lena education endawu qhubeka nitinikele lithuba lokuqhubeka ku maintain le standard nge training nangako konke lokuhle kulamalanga nekuthi sekwaba nema technology
lenga wa sebendisa uti empowerisha konke lokho siyakholwa ukuthi indawo wenda konke elizingeni kwekuthi emaphoyisa ecorrectional services the standards awo siqhubeke sibe sedulu kakhulu emaphoyisa.
As you go to join the other correctional officers, I charge you to maintain the prevailing standards in the correctional services of His Majesty. I charge you to utilize the technology that is obtaining in our days in developing yourselves and continuing to lift up the standard of His Majesty's correctional services in the kingdom.
Sikholwa newe ukuthi njoba sinlalele emaphoyisa nisatha sifungo wekuthi na ubanga amaphoyisa 24/7 na ubambisa live la kusinga khona lusito la ufanele wende khona lusito uyabe uyuniform ungekho kuyuniform awuya ukuthi aw angekho kuyuniform ngako ke ngeke ngendene njoba sengenile namuhla kuba ngemaphoyisa kusukela namuhla wonke umsebenzi lisondvo kuninini ngumgcibelo ngumsombuluko niyasebenta maphoyisa ngalokubhekekile.
Correctional officers, the oath of office and loyalty that you have declared here today must become your moral compass and guiding principle as you go about your many important duties. A key defining trait in your exposition is that you are expected to be a correctional officer 24/7. This is indeed your new reality that you must acclimatize yourselves with as you go about doing your important duties wherever you are stationed as a correctional officer.
Maphoyisa siyathandaza ukuthi nisangenela lo msebenzi na ubamba lo msebenzi ngebuqotho nangemaqiniso nigwame kubulale kulandzela emanga nemacebo nako konke lokhu ngoba umuntu uphiliswa liqiniso maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, I do hope and believe that you will maintain integrity, your core values as a correctional officer. As you go about doing your work, you will refrain from every behavior that will bring disrepute to the badge of honor that you wear. You will at all times be found on the correct side of the law as you do your work wherever you are called upon as a correctional officer.
Maphoyisa ngawo lamagama lawa sekubonga kakhulu umsebenzi maphoyisa kwekuthi nani lamagama lesesiwabekile. Siyakholwa ukuthi awele etindlebeni letivako letilalelako naletithathako futhi kwekuthi noma ngaso ufikelwa silingo lesinjani wathi kwekuthi unyunza kwamunye wenu uyabunyunza lonke lelibutho lelapha embi kwami maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, I am of the firm belief that the words that we have spoken here today have not fallen upon deaf ears, but the advice given to you and the charge bestowed upon you has fallen upon hearing ears that will indeed bring about a good disposition in your discipline and behavior wherever you will be found. I therefore charge you that you continue to uphold all the advice that has been given to you here today.
Maphoyisa nanamuhla elangeni lelinjengaleli uninge tatfo loqina ni la correctional services esigabeni sekutsine live le lakangwane liyawunibambisa ngikho konke emaplan nemaphupho nembono lenayo kwekwenda kwekuthi umsebenzi we correctional services nisawenda niwende ngesigaba lesisetulu nalesifanele nangekubona kwekuthi konke nenhlala kahle iba sezingeni lelisetulu emaphoyisa.
Correctional officers, as we are here and the nation is here, is showing that indeed the nation is behind you, correctional officers, in providing all the amenities and also the support that you do need in the furtherance of your duties wherever you will be found. We give you the assurances that the nation will continue supporting your social welfare and every need that you shall bring to the nation, it shall support.
Maphoyisa siyathokoza ukuthi nasi Texton Vusela nende netethulo nani maphoyisa leto tethulo lendethulile tonke nato siyatibonga kakhulu sithi kwanze lapho nisethe khona maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, we are also glad that upon our visit here, you have given us various gifts, which we are grateful for and do pray God's blessing upon you for these great gifts given to us today.
Maphoyisa, ngiseta lapha Correctional Services, bangibikele esigabeni sekutheni njoba labanye bese bathola umhlala phansi bese kubonakala nembala kwekuthi awu sekuvuleka tikhala maphoyisa bese kuyabonakala ukuthi ke awu leto tikhala leto tifanele tigcwaliswe maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, while preparing to come here, I have been informed that some have retired amongst you and have presented vacancies in the force. It then becomes important that vacancies must at all times be filled.
Ngago maphoyisa ndawufika kiyo kule ndzaba leyo ndawu teka nayo indzaba nalaba lenhlala nabonga lapha esigabeni sokuthi njoba live liya celebrate iminyaka leng 55 lusuku nendiphete kwekuthi kuye kube kuhle kwekuthi nabo laba lenhlala nabo lapha kube khona kwekuthi kube neliqolo lelitawuba khona kwekuthi kuthi awu nako loko maphoyisa sekutawuvele kulungiswe kwendele ukuthi nalifika lusuku wonke kube sekuvele sekumenyetelwe maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, I will return to the issue that I've just reported to you, but I would like to address the inmates that you do stay with within your shores. As we are celebrating our double celebration this year, it becomes important that we do also afford them some pardon and parole of those inmates that are within you, within your shores. So before the main event, announcements will be made by the relevant authorities to ensure that they are pardoned and those that need parole are given.
Maphoyisa bangibikele ukuthi la kushoda khona kubo deputy commissioner general lengidaba busisa namuhla njengoba sengidaba memeda maphoyisa.
Correctional officers, it has been reported to me that the vacancies are in the pause of Deputy Commissioner General, and I shall announce those that shall fill those vacancies today.
Maphoyisa wekuqala ukuthi abangiphindile kungasuye lo lamakhosini. Pindile glory wakasibanze maphoyisa.
The first Deputy Commissioner General that I announced to you is Pindile, but not the Pindile that you know as Commissioner General Lomakosini, but this one is Pindile Gloria Masego, whom I present to you today. Sibanze.
Lo wesibili utaba ngu Ephraim Thwala.
The second one is Ephraim Thwala.
Ngabuke laba lababili bo deputy commissioner lesenginipa wona lesenda usebenza nabo sithemba ukuthi na uchubeka nabo nibabambise ngemoya lomuhle umsebenzi utohamba kahle maphoyisa.
These are the two commissioner generals that I'm giving you today, and I hope you will work well with them and give them all the necessary support that they need.
Maphoyisa ngawo lamagama lawa sekwekusho ukuthi lamaphoyisa lamasha lebekaphothulwa namuhla kusukela namuhla sengemaphoyisa ngokwemthetho maphoyisa.
It now remains for me, correctional officers, to declare that the passing out correctional recruits here today are officially placed under my hand as fully fledged correctional officers today.
Siyabonga uNkulunkulu asibuse sonke bekunene.
I thank you. May Almighty God bless us all.
Ngwenyama ngifuma ukuthi iniphekele tawukhuza libayethe athe ayethe
Ayithethe. Wena ophakathi. Bandlo likhulu. Nase kubhondlelo nalibhubezi dlamadoda. Kusho kona ukuthi umsebenti kulomkhakha. Sowufika emaphethelweni silo sikhulu. Sekutalwandle wena kunene. Kulesikhathi samanje silo sikhulu. Libutho liyacela dlamadoda. Ushaya sihluthu engwenyameni libonge wona umsebenti. Ngemvumo yengwenyama silo sikhulu. Litawucela libutho kuphuma enkundleni. Kuyawuthatha yona imisebenti engwenyama ngekwehlukana kwayo. Bayithe wena waphakathi.
Bayethe wena waphakathi. This point in time, Your Majesty, the guard of honor requests to have a review order before His Majesty. Bayethe wena waphakathi.
Eight. Attention! One, hello. General in Chief of Correctional Services. Hap, hap! Hap, hap! Hap, hap!
And when it's Mishaba was singing, I born into Gazim, Shaba Moise. Mambalang Bangalu Pajan and the moving on it up with Sanjing in Langa. When I get up, Pajan up, Spinal sits in Guatamata Matilandi, Ambalang one yaga never she sabon the Molkuni. I don't that young little matu, the lapin lapin, a by school Galobamba. In an America, don't want that Venus or Smagati, look at Africa and Guayama Maswati. What to tell our Kalatin and Betin Bering and to the Kaisu? Ambassador to a Kalatin and Betin teacher Chane. So at home, yamming and whom learned the laws when Tony Ponemiham, when the master went in Talaratema, so at Lamanamacos, when I will go to Lord Tengans and the Pazar at the next to be out. Mambaling and Bamu, Balaga, Balaga, Maswati, Balaga, whenever Tifanaba, Talaratima Venabo. Tisa, tell Sandra, when I'm a lot of Benton Ponalabati Tobago. So as whom yam him, Bubu, when yam with the matchless Yati, was here my cozy. Manoma to Balaga, whom Sahandaba, in one quarter to the Kais, Linim Shava Bugili. Wimbu with the matchless yard, when we are Pagati.
Ibuthola khosi esikhulu seliqedile ukudlala engundleni ikhala imvume saleliphuma unelayo ngamtshakanthaba uthe lo ngamelana nawe siyakuthandazisa emaphupho akho aphumelele wena phakathi siyathandaza sithi haleluya 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 onke amasotha kabe amaphilone solo phakathi ethe off in roots and ceremonial steps. First platoon leading, 10 meters distance between platoon. All parade tenants, right, 10!
Woo!
Nilebongo sente om 70 lebomhle nakangaka sawuvele ufike emaphethelweni njengoba namhla bekungilo lelanga lawo umnyango we Correctional Services 7 leSwatini iphindze futhi kube lelanga lapho imbube yemhlaba beyikase iphothula iphindze futhi ibusisa maphoyisa alomnyango langemakhulu lamathathu nemashumila sikhombisa nakubili Nineke bengosihlenhleke loku kuyinjabulo lenkulu heaven leSwatini njengoba sekuvele kungedeke wona emaphoyisa alomnyango kanti ke ngetulu kwaloko injabulo ikubo batali babo bamfana lebebakathe baphothulwa namhlanje babusiswe ngiyo imbube yemhlaba Nine bengosihlenhleke ndivele yona imbube yemhlaba ibaniketa yona indlela njengoba sekumele ukuthi basuke lapha namhla baye kuyawusebenza etindzaweni letehlukahlukene tawo umnyango khona lapha eveni leSwatini nine bengosenhle nje lokunye lengingakuveta ngiko kokuthi imbube emhlaba ibaniketile insayeya yokuqhubeka nekusebentela lomnyango ngekuthembeka kanye nangekutikhandla lokukhulu yaphindze futhi imbube yamhlaba yabaniketa kokuthi babude kiwe emaphoyisa lakhona lasebenta kokuze ukuthi umsebenti walomnyango utawuchubeka ube muhle uyempili kwatiswe kokuthi lona mnyango imbube yamhlaba iwudumisile ekuthenini imisebenti yawo lehlukehlukene iyabonakala futhi umsebenti lowontwa ngulomnyango muhle kakhulu ikakhulukati ngoba livele Swatini belikade libambe sona sihlalo semacorrectional services senhlangano yemacorrectional services elivekatini leAfrika le livele Swatini libese selithatha yona ibaton selidlulisela eveni leBotswana lekutaba nguye sihlalo walenhlangano kungumanje njengoba lona msebenti kwentekile khona itolo imbube yamhlaba ke ithumise wona umnyango kokuthi isabambele sisikhundla uyabonakala futhi kubonakala kokuthi isebenze lokukhulu ukuthi ikhandla yabonakala idlala lichaza lelikhulu kuwo umnyango njengoba nemavela amanye ahlale asho kokuthi lona mnyango usebenta ngalokukhulu ukuthi ikhandla futhi uzama ngayonke indlela kokuthi ubambe standard semhlaba wonke nebongo senhle njengoba nathi kokuthi live noma umhlaba uziyathuthuka uyayimbili tinhlangothi letiningi nado kumele kokuthi tingasaleli ngephandle nebongo senhle ke lokunye lesikubonile kwenteka lamhlalana ngiko kuphakanyiswa etikhundleni kwemaphoyisa lamabili labe lase abo deputy commissioner general lapha inswe ngiyo imbube yemhlaba khona lapha namuhla maswati lamahle nje ngingasho ukuthi sethembe ukuthi ukuthokotele kakhulu ukuhlalisana nathi sisakulethela bukhome konke lobe kwenteka la namhlanje njengoba sathi ukuthi emaswati ngekwehlukana kawo etindzaweni letehlukehlukene etinhlangothini letehlukene temhlaba bekakade alandzelela lona mkhosi lomuhla lokungumkhosi welishumi nesihlanu kusukela imbube yemhlaba yabusisa ukuthi leli langa asale lihlala lenteka njalo ngeminyaka kuwo lomnyango nile bengosihlenhle asethembe ukuthi nitabane kubukela lokuhle nasetinhlelweni letilandzela konini bengosihlenhle nisale kahle